split-second disaster in slow motion. The arrestor gear failed. Russell went over the edge into the sea. He struggled to free himself of harness and to open the cockpit. The gallant pilot went to his death.